Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another fun, fast Tinkercad tutorial. So let's get cracking. Friends, I love questions I find on Facebook. This is a fun project from a new Tinkercad user. The blue ones have a hole in it. This one's simulated with green, just so we can see the shape. The red ones don't have that hole. And then there is a pink bar that's going to stay between them all. Now, the problem the user has found is when they group the blue and the hole, it cuts the pink. Let me show you a super slick trick to solve this in no time. So you can see I just built a variation of the project the user had. Once again, blue pieces with holes that are going to be cut out. The pink one goes all the way across. The red one is going to be solid with the pink one added. But if we just group this real quickly, I'll show you the bad way. Control G, you can see that it cut our pink one. Let me ungroup that and show you the fix. If you simply click on the pink one and padlock it, you can now do Control G on everything you see, and the pink one slides through. It is connected to the red one, solid as can be. Now you may note it changed to one color. We can fix that by just turning on multicolor. You may also notice that I cut all the way through because I had those low. Let me show you something cool. This is still padlocked. If we double click on our old project, we can edit it. This pink means that we're changing it. I'm going to select all those parts and I'm going to do L for align. And I want this hole to be in the middle of those shapes. Now when I click out here, it completes the edit. We've got the bottom on our part. And you've got the pink bar extending through just like the user wanted. Friends, the moral of the story, do not sleep on that lock tool. And of course, thanks for joining in on another super quick Tinkercad tutorial. Friends, as I wrap up, I do want to take a moment to remind you about my website, hlmodtech.com. Of course, I've got a page dedicated to Tinkercad. We have tons of amazing categories. And then down below, there are day one favorites, the useful starters, and the Tinkercad essentials. Of course, friends, in the corner, you will find the sweet built-in message tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. I do also want to make note of the link to the Tinkercad community Discord. As you can see, there are a boatload of members, and it's a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Finally, friends, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, friends, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.